Konechny out to Drew in the high slot. He'll fire it off across to Konechny, who scores!
Some good cycle play from the Flyers. An eventual shot attempt from Giroux bounces off Morgan Frost and lands in the lap of Travis Konechny. Whacks it into the empty net, and the Flyers do jump on the Ottawa Senators early in this one and pick up a 1-0 lead as Konechny once again puts it in.